favourite galaxy is absolutely got to be M82. In the very central region, what we find is about 50 supernova remnants. What these are the leftovers from exploded stars. What they do is emit all the elements that they've burnt, and these heavy elements are emitted into the universe. And so these supernovae that we can see are actually responsible for creating life as we know it. Life as we know it. Life as we know it.
Jacket off. Everybody put a hand in the goddamn air like this. Everybody. We gonna be rocking all the way up to the stars tonight. Put your hands up. Now check this out. When I say do you feel good, I want everybody in the house to say real good. Now do you feel good? Do y'all got it? Very loud. One, two, three.
Mary, Mary, why a bug?
Let's go. Get on down. Get on down.
To the rhythm of the beat on a funky sound.
Mary, Mary, I need your hug.
Everybody, jump, 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 jump.
Now, 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 now,
now. How's my girl post on her honey? Man said she spent up all my money. But they're still getting pissed.
Hey.
You call me every day, God
bless.
I'm doing all the things that I was caught.
Hey.
Spin and I spin and I spin and I spin.
Now
my house with a mouth
and a roach with a tank.
Mary, Mary.
Oh, yeah.
Why you bugging
out?
Mary, Mary.
Hey, yo.
I need your hugging.
What's wrong with you?
Oh yeah. Why you bugging?
Oh yeah.
The puzzle is where she dwells.
Look, my man was well of
town.
Seemed to scheme for a dream of sound. Spent a night like in a
yo,
cell.
Yo, I knew that well cause he raised it hell. Oh yeah.
Why you bugging?
Check it out, party people gon' kick a little nugget of the rhyme like this.
It's not Mary who's quite contrary. Talk about Mary who's always in a hurry. The things she needed weren't necessary. She did not need a busted cherry. Two and blue just like a blueberry. Said you crazy and I say very. Left in a house that's out on the prairie. I worry about Mary cause Mary is scary.
Mary,
oh.
Why you bugging?
Right after this.
Mary, Mary,
why a bug? Drop, 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 up and down,
down,
jump, up and down, jump, jump, up and down, yeah.
Why a bug?
Can I have everybody's attention, please? This is my DJ.
Other life forms out there, but I don't know if they like us.
I've actually got a space drink here.
I totally believe out there somewhere there's definitely...
this actually is a roast beef meal.
Oh, I definitely believe there's live now there.
I've seen them actually.
Not if there is, because there is.
There is.
I don't think they look like them grey ones. That's all them grey aliens with the black eyes. That's potheads, that.
Actually, I think it's Christmas lunch.
No, I'd like them to be completely different.
If you dropped in the middle of Liverpool, I'll tell you what, they'd be terrified.
What was that one again, sir?
Do or die for me.
I think it's going to act as a catalyst for a lot.
It's going to be sloppy, isn't it?
I'm not really all that arsed about the millennium.
It could mean a lot. On the other hand, it could mean absolutely nothing.
Superb.
I'm vaguely Jewish.
What a year it's going to be.
Superb.
2,000 years on this earth. I mean,
they've got all the sums wrong, so it's next year.
What does the millennium mean? Answer,
frankly, very little.
The first day of the first millennium Christian was the first year of AD 1. There was no year north. Therefore, the first day of the new millennium, the 1st of January, 2001.
About time the girls got their own back. Right? Kick some ass.
Guys, gotta get all the greats up there in space because that God knows what's going to be up there when we end up. Run DMC, Space, Republica, those three are definite. There's got to be other life forms up there. George Jetson, I've always had a secret crush on, but he's cute. So I'm a believer in the extraterrestrial life.
This is Danny Rampling live from Jodrell Bank. I think my favourite space show it has to be Star Trek. And I think that just represents the human race as a whole. Everyone from different cultures is united in that quest. That quest for exploration is something that's deep rooted in the human spirit.
I believe... Stephen
Hawking created the universe.
I think it was always.
Big Bang Theory.
I see space as a thing, like, I have a sort of life with Saturn.
There is no when, nothing.
I can't believe that someone just made it out of... Do you know what I mean? It's both.
You start wondering, how was it made?
How was it dark?
And what was God doing? You know what I'm saying? Why God wasn't there always?
It's probably a higher being.
Right, a Big Bang Theory. It's got to be.
A being.
Saturn takes so much longer to go around, and years feel like I'm on Saturn.
Hopefully they're good.
We're just here, bro.
I think things should be going quicker, more exciting. Was that me?
The universe is a vast place, and strange things are happening there. The sun, every second of time, loses 4 million tons in mass. Therefore, the sun weighs far less now than it did when I started talking to you. Don't get worried, there's plenty left.
From the Russia with love.
Cheers, thanks a lot.